Hello friends, I am R Prasanna, professional photographer and photomentor. So, in this video, we Godox SK400 Mark II previous generation version. Now, we have Godox SK400 Mark II version 5. In the light, we have a difference. In the light, we have a demo in Mr. Vinod, Chennai cameras. Thanks. So, in the video, press the bell icon. SK400 Mark II. 400 watts, 2.4 GHz, 1 to 1 by 16 power. So, 1 by 16 is the last minimum power. So, 2.4 GHz, Godox or all triggers in the light running on the use. So, that is a big advantage. So, if you have a quick in the light, go and the version can be. So, in the SK400 Mark II version 5, in the version, what do you think about first time? First, we have the first LED. This is COB LED. LED. The main difference is that the same is the same. So, we have the displays. So friends, in the video, we have SK400 previous version in the version. If you have difference in the difference, major difference is the COB LED light on the front of the bulb. That's the difference. The flash and power giver are the same. So in the video, please follow up on the channel. Subscribe. Thank you.